primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Vector, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy a family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone. It takes a team.
safe level. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent frequency.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent ring, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
The road to hell is paved. Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
Four, three, two, one.